Okay guys, so today I am going to show you how to create the assignment or the project in Microsoft Teams. Just first you will click the Teams, select the class, go to the assignments. Once you will click on the assignments, there is a window. You can create the assignment from here for the students. Just here create, so you click on create, click on assignment. About the quiz, leave it assignment. Now you will write here the title, suppose grade 8 or whatever you want. Here points, you can write it 20 points. You want to write some instruction or rubrics or whatever you want, and what they have to do it. So you can write here in the instructions, and assignment will be posted immediately with late, okay, and then click assign. So this will be assignment from your site. Thank you.